Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
His concepts, you know, he's just so deep. So deep. I mean, the things us martial artists draw from today, he came up with a lot of that stuff. Like, where do you come up with this stuff?
Bruce Lee is the man. Bruce Lee is the reason why most of these guys are in mixed martial arts. I mean, he's the first guy that actually got to be, you know, thought of as, you know, the baddest dude in the world.
You ask any fighter out there growing up who their inspiration was, everybody says Bruce Lee.
When you're fighting as Bruce Lee, we want to make sure you feel that speed, that power, that agility that he was known for. We want to make sure that when you're controlling Bruce Lee inside the octagon, you feel like the dragon.
You know, the Gracies were founding fathers of the actual UFC, but I think the sport of mixed martial arts was started by Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee's movies, Bruce Lee's philosophies, just Bruce Lee's image alone is very powerful.
I think he was one of them guys that made martial arts mainstream. Before the UFC, before you know any of this stuff was about, guys wanted to be Bruce Lee.
Just a magnificent, extremely powerful being. He's someone that I strive to be like, you know, and it just makes you feel powerless because no one's going to be like Bruce Lee, no matter how much you study or how much you know or how much you strive to be that type of person. He's just a truly extraordinary, one-of-a-kind individual.